think because MyTown already provided a good platform.
I think this event is a fantastic platform.
I even DM'd to ask if it's open to internationals, and I was told yes, so that's why I came.
Maybe I'll be like, I don't know, famous.
Then I will give my best, definitely on my outfit, on my talent.
I'm crazy! Yeah!
It's not just about the image or what you wear, it's also about what you say, what you voice out.
I should be the influencer for MyTown.
If I win the grand prize, I get to be a part of Dankook Productions, which is a dream come true, I would say.
For the girls, for the guys, they're so sporty and with energy and with character and a very positive image. And I wish everyone have the best performance and the collector with their catwalk.
Followers' lives. So whatever you choose, whatever you say, it actually matters to so many people.
And carry what it means to be an influencer. They are young as they are. People can be influenced with them, and they are energetic as well.
I'm just so surprised I won first place in this influencer competition. I just want to thank every single person out there. There were so many good people in the competition. I didn't expect to get first place.
I'm very grateful and very happy, and I'm actually excited and I'm relieved at the same time.